OKR is a practice that formulates goals of an organization of people in a standardized way. Objectives are a description of a goal expressed in terms of results. First, the objective is created and then one or more key results. Key results are the measurable results of a plan that leads to the objective. In other words, the key results are intermediate results on the way to fulfilling the objective.